I was 17. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 17, when I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls who lived up the stairs with all that perfumed hair. And it came undone when I was